out of here.
So, got your aim post here. It's about as far as down as we can get.
Okay.
So, what you're going to cut here. And now we're getting into an issue with the leg. So, when we get down here. Okay. So, go ahead. Open it all the way up. All the way up.
And then it's moving. There's one different part of the handle.
Ah, there we go.
There you go. Okay. What's that? So on the back, you're going to look on the back, you know, look for those airbags, look for anything behind there, okay?
Okay.
Is there anything?
Nope.
Okay. So, go. Keep going. It's going to do it. Don't stop. It has to build up that pressure. Keep going. Bam. Okay. Open it all the way up. notice the tool stops. It's not making any more progress. Keep on pressure, and that second stage of the pump will kick in, and it'll take it to a higher pressure, and then it'll finish your cut. And don't let off until you're sure that it's not making progress.
Okay? So, down? Okay, so, what are we going to cut? We obviously have a leg here. Okay? Sir, we're going to cut this, okay? It's going to be a lot of loud. Okay, we're going to be cutting right next to your leg. Okay, so we've so exposed on both sides.
Would we put something in here?
We very well could. Just for sure. Okay, so when you go down, just hold it out.
Okay.
The balls to the walls, okay? This is, you know, with extrication, it's a lot of go big or go home. Okay, so just, okay, so go ahead. Okay. Now you have to watch, you're having to watch not only your cut, but you're having to watch the patient, okay? Bam, you're done. Good, now step back.
Wasn't it?
right in there.
Okay, get up more. Get up more. Take that hinge off the body. There you go.
Take all the wires and all that goober off.